Hello, welcome to the Keanu College Library's video on search strategies. On the library's homepage, click on the Research Help box. Next, click on the Research Guides button. Click on the Creating Search Strategies template and a new window will open. This is a fillable document that will help you plan out your research and give you steps to consider before beginning a search. Step 1. Consider what your research topic or question is. Type your search topic or research question here. An example research topic or question could be understanding how dogs can impact a college student's mental health. For step 2, identify major concepts or keywords. Include a few of the main concepts or keywords of your topic. Keywords are necessary when doing research as it helps to focus your search. One major concept or keyword for this research question or topic could be mental health. Other major concepts and keywords are dogs and college students. Step 3. Now that you have identified the main topics of your research question, it is important to also consider other terms or synonyms for each of the concepts or keywords identified. These will be used when you are searching for relevant information. A helpful tip, a thesaurus is a useful resource to help generate synonyms. Let's consider synonyms for the major concept term, mental health. Other terms, keywords, or synonyms for mental health could include mental illness or well-being. All these terms have similar meanings. Continue to do these steps to identify other major concepts or keywords and the search terms or synonyms for those concepts. Step 4. Combine your terms together in a phrase-like manner to create an effective search strategy. You can combine your terms using or, and, not, as well as use tools like quotation marks and an asterisk. For example, mental health in quotation marks, and dogs, and college students. When searching, you may have to try a variety of terms to ensure that you find the most relevant resources. This is where the synonyms and other phrases you compiled in your search strategy template will be helpful. Searching in the library catalog. Now it's time to apply the search phrase we have created in the library catalog. First, you will need to go to the Find page. In the One search box, enter the search phrase, mental health, in quotation marks, and dogs, and college students. Select the magnifying glass or press enter to search. Sign in to your EBSCO account before continuing by clicking on the person icon on the top right of the results page. If you do not have an EBSCO account, you can create one before continuing. It is recommended that you have an EBSCO account to save your work as you go and to keep your research organized. As you are searching the library catalog, it is important to consider 1. What types of sources are you looking for? And 2. What is the acceptable publication date range? For this search, we are looking for scholarly journal articles and ebooks that were published within the last 15 years. Let's start with scholarly journal articles. To do so, we need to use the filters on the results page. Click All Filters and select Full Text and Scholarly Journals. Then click on the Date Range tab and select Custom Range, then enter the date range required. Click Apply Filters. Now that these filters have been applied, it is time to review the results. Make sure to go beyond the first 5 results. There are often useful resources further down the page. If you find a resource you wish to explore further, select the title to view the detailed record page. If it's a resource you want to use or possibly use in your research, you can click the bookmark icon to save it to your saved items, or add it to your project by clicking on the folder icon and selecting your project or creating a new one. Other options available. Get the citation information for the item by clicking on the quotation icon. Share the record information to Google Drive and other locations. Send an email or download the record information. Please note that you are not saving or sending the actual article, but just the record information and a link back to the record in the catalog. Now let's try our search, but limit our results to ebooks. Click All Filters and then Clear All and Apply Filters. This will reset our limiters. Now click on All Filters and then Date Range to include the appropriate range. Then click Source Type and eBooks and then Apply Filters. Once you get your results, remember to go beyond the first 5. Click on the title of the eBook you wish to explore further. This page will show you information specific to that ebook, such as availability, what printing options and limitations are assigned to the title, and if the ebook is available for full download. As with articles, you can save, cite, add to a project, share, and download the ebook record information. Click Access Now to read the ebook online, or click Full ebook download to read offline. You will need Adobe Digital Editions to read the downloaded ebook. If you haven't found resources that you find relevant, don't worry. This is why you thought of synonyms and started with the search strategy template. You can return to the template, create a new search phrase, and either edit your search or begin a new one. For further information on beginning your research, check out the Starting Your Research Subject Guide, or for assistance, consider scheduling an appointment with a librarian using the online form found on the Research Help page. If you have any questions, please contact us at askthelibrary@keanu.ca or try the chat option.